communication has been shifted to virtually now. Despite that, India and Bangladesh have kept in good connect. We have also seen that India has recently sent some assistance in, to fight against COVID-19 pandemic to Bangladesh. There was also this 10 locomotives that was extended as a grant assistance to Bangladesh recently in the month of July, which Foreign Secretary himself has flagged off. So these are the small steps that India tries to extend to neighboring countries and friendly allies.